Here's Nick Foligno with some speed, and with the posse coming. Down low and tipped right on net. Stopped by Lyon, who didn't squeeze it, but he got a whistle. And poked away by Mark Stahl. He tried to one-hand it out and did. Now Lindholm had to deal with Barkov. Short-handed Alexander Barkov. Stopped by the right leg of Omar. Bertuzzi in period one.
Really strong stick here. Barkov pushes by Hampus Lindholm and then uses his size to get the puck to his forehand as he protects it away from Krejci. And there's the 6'5" Ullmark spread out as far as he can around the reach of Barkov to make the pad save. This is a terrific play on both sides. The attack by Barkov.
They haven't scored more than one goal in any of those five, and nothing on the board here tonight.
I thought Paul Maurice's.
But Bennett had it poked away on that long reach by Carlo. Now Bennett has it back, trying to penetrate some traffic. And Verhaeghe, who couldn't handle it. A fan on the clear attempt. It comes down low. Bennett scores! They turned it over right in front of the net. Bennett didn't get a lot on it, but he got it behind Ullmark, and then he wound up in the cage as well.
Bennett missed the last 12 at 16 goals here during the season. This is the second time tonight that the Bruins have turned it over a foot from their blue line in the first period. Lusarainen had a chance on the turnover from Bertuzzi. This one is turned over, and Bennett's behind Lindholm. His shot goes up to Lindmark's chest and squeaks under the right arm, and Bennett in his first game back puts the Panthers on the board as the miscue from Carlo to Coyle doesn't connect.
Bounce for Boston. Centering pass. Zacha has it in the circle. Clifton setting up for an angle. Kicked out. Rebound off the side of the net by Orloff. He tried again and went to the far wall. Montour with it. He played up the road collegiately at the University of Massachusetts Amherst. Centering pass. And a great stop by Ullmark on Duclair. Tkachuk now in the corner.
Florida with a chance to take a two-goal lead. Anthony Duclair walks right through the middle and
sent it down low, blocked by Forbert. That's his calling card on the shorthand, sprawling in front of shots. Noshik off his skate. He's a diligent penalty killer. Terrible turnover by Duclair. Marchand scores! An awful turnover! And Marchand capitalized. They're tied at one on the shorthanded goal.
The garden erupts as the turnover in the middle of the ice lands right on the tape for Brad Marchand. It's a good forecheck by Noshik to put pressure on Duclair on the sideboards. And Marchand zips this by Alex Lyon, just talking about him.
Ullmark and the Bruins clear. Eric Staal, badgered, but still got it inside the zone. And now he has it back. Wikes right down the slot and scores! Eric Staal, given room, just kept going toward the net. And then a beautiful shot. And Florida leads again. It's 2-1.
Well, Eric Staal is going to stay with this puck. And when the puck comes into the middle of the ice, the Bruins are late getting back to the middle. As Colin White drives the middle of the ice, he's going to bump back the Bruins' defense. And that's going to give Staal enough time to corral it out of his feet, take a couple of strides, tee it up, and beat Ullmark on the blocker side. Staal play.
In from behind on McAvoy to lift his stick. Ekblad and Bertuzzi battle. Foligno with room. Boston running out of time on the man advantage. 5 seconds on the power play. Dmitry Orlov to the side for a tip-in goal. Bertuzzi off the shot by Zacha.
The Zacha one-timer is way wide, and it catches Bertuzzi in the leg. You got to get into the front of the net to get a lucky break. Bertuzzi lifts his foot up. You can see where that puck is angled to go as Bertuzzi lifts his foot up, hits him in the ankle, goes right into the net. A power play goal, a shorthanded goal. Around two Panther goals, and it's 2-2. That led to their first goal. Turnovers have played a big part in a 2-2 game.
4-on-4 to begin the period. Tkachuk and Bertuzzi still off for their matching slashing penalty. There's Alexander Barkov out wide to Mark Staal. And in deep now for Barkov, been much more noticeable than he was in game one. Brandon Montour has some room and he scores! Just flipped it toward the net and it got behind Linus Ullmark. A 4-on-4 goal, and for the third time tonight, the Panthers lead by a goal.
Terrific play up the boards here, and watch how easily he gets the puck and kind of silky moves his way to the middle. He's waiting for that traffic to develop, and it's in the form of Barkov and McAvoy, who are right in front of Ullmark. Ullmark doesn't see him, and Montour, who had a fabulous year, 73 points on the season. This shot is perfect.
Barkov swept it ahead for Tkachuk, who one-hands it out with a poke. McAvoy sheds the check of Verhaeghe, gives him a couple whacks with the stick, and then they cause a turnover. Here's Verhaeghe, and he scores! Carter Verhaeghe makes it 4-2 for the Panthers with 13 minutes to go.
Three of the four goals early. This is a McAvoy turnover. The second one the Bruins have burped up that has ended up in the net. The first one was the turnover that led to Bennett's goal. McAvoy turns this over right in the middle of the ice. And a really nice play from Matthew Tkachuk to Carter Verhaeghe, the Panthers' leading goal scorer 42 times in the regular season. He beats Ullmark up under the bar, and the Panthers have two in the third and a two-goal lead.
An Olympian for the Czech Republic. Here's a man all alone. It's Verhaeghe. Denied. Bennett a backhand. Batted out of the air. Huge stop by Ullmark. And undoubtedly will be again tonight.
The pressure on the Oilers down a game at home.
Another faceoff win by Florida. Montour scores! And it's 5-2. Florida with 7.5 to go.
Have won 57% of the faceoffs. Another place the Bruins miss Patrice Bergeron is that defensive zone faceoff. Montour's got plenty of time to get across, and this goes right past Taylor Hall.
Net still empty. Just more than 2.5 minutes to go. McAvoy up high. Got it off for Marchand. Another turnover in a bad spot. Lostarine, and here's the empty net, and he does not miss. 6-2, Florida.
A nice play to intercept the return pass from McAvoy trying to head over to Marchand, and nicely played by Forsling, and the empty netter will put it away. Are going to be pretty aggressive as both teams will try and make the other aware of their presence in the game. It's got a chance to get nasty here.
Right down low, and they score! Taylor Hall didn't get a lot on it, but it made its way through Lyon.
The Bruins keep the puck alive, and Taylor Hall's shot's kind of fanned, and it goes right through the legs of Alex Lyon. He doesn't get much on it. You see Lyon reach behind him because he thinks he stopped half of it, but it just trickles through his pads, and it's 5-3. Like right now, this is like a constant dialogue between the benches.
And the teams are going off the ice.